So in Sandnes currently there is snow coming exactly in the Christmas time, and it's not so thick, but it's just perfect for having a white Christmas. It's a very beautiful, especially when we are seeing on the mountain side. So now we are heading to the Sandnes Centrum. Beyond us is kind of like houses where the roof mostly covered by the snow. This is the Centrum of Sandnes, covered by the snow. So this is Sandnes train stations. We are connected trains to Stavanger and also to Egersund, Kristiansand, and Oslo. And this is Charles and D. It's famous cafe and restaurants in Sandnes Centrum. Many people comes here during the day and night to have kind of like a food and drink and then gathering with friends. In front of us is Langgata Street, and then also a lot of houses and apartments built surrounding this area. Now we are in Langgata Street in Sandnes Centrum. Langgata Street is a main street where many boutiques and cafe built in this area. And then this is also called by old Sandnes Centrums, where many people previously till now comes to here and then to just walk around and then go to the cafe and also restaurant and buy some stuff of clothes. And then in these occasions, in the Christmas time, government makes kind of ornaments, and it is very interesting Christmas ornaments. This is one of the boutique in Langgata Street. So this is Sustrena Grena. It's kind of like a shop where it is selling a lot of miscellaneous parts. Sir Andersen's is the art gallery shop in Sandnes, located in the Langgata Street. So in front of us is the Kirche in Sandnes. This is Gamla Farkat. It's also a very old cafe and also a place to hold the conference in Sandnes. Behind me is a very beautiful Christmas tree with a very nice ornament, and then also the lights, like a heart light. This is also one of the popular buildings from wood and glass. It is a very beautiful construction street. People can have some entertainment during the summertime. So this is Amfi Sandnes, which is located in Sandnes Centrum, where you might find a lot of boutiques, restaurants, fast food like McDonald's and also apothec. In the left side is Cafe Berry. It's very famous cafe in town. The taste is absolutely delicious. So you can see clearly that there is a snowing on the top of the mountains. It looks very beautiful. So in front of us is a Stavanger Aftenblad office. Stavanger Aftenblad is one of the newspaper publisher or company in the area of Stavanger, Sandnes, also Rogaland. Is a very new mall and also apartment. They call it as B Station. It just start opening the business in this late year 2014. We are in B Station mall, and then we just take a look inside. So this is inside B Station. It's very nice and cozy mall. You might also find kebab in some restaurants in Sandnes, and then the kebab is very delicious food from Turkey. Then this is the building of quality hotel residence where people usually stay here for business purpose or visiting Sandnes. And then that's also is Kino Sandnes, where you can't have time to watch the movie. This is India Pandoori restaurant in Sandnes, where also a lot of people eat in here. They serve very good and delicious food from India. This is also the new buildings. And then also Amphi is kind of like a shopping centers and also apartments, and then connected with the bridge. And then this is the other side of Amphi in Sandnes as well. So this is Sandnes Bibliothek, a public service, so you can borrow kind of like a movie and also CD, VCD music, and then the book. In front of us is Sandnes Kulturhus, and then surrounding it is Sandnes Fjord. It's very beautiful. So you can see in front of us is the snowing mountain. So this is Dolly Dimples, is a pizza restaurant that famous in Sandnes area. And there is also lounge outdoor that you can sit down there while you can eat pizza during the summertime. So you can see in front of us is a lot of houses It's kind of like a terrace houses. And also in front of us, there is a big shopping center and it's called Maxi. It's a big shopping center in the Sandnes. And also Europris. Then we are now going around Sandnes Fjord. You can see snowing also still fine here. It's in front of us a very beautiful landscape. The mountain also covers by the snow. It's very beautiful. So you can see in front of you, there is a mountain that covered by the snow. It's very beautiful. That's all. The Sandnes Center in the winter time. Thank you for watching GP Channel. Please subscribe to GP Channel and hope to see you soon in our next video. Goodbye.